And finally, in the unlikely event we do get close to Shetland ponies, please do not feed them, as this will encourage them to bite. I take the view that one end kicks and one end bites, and I stay well back.